Bon voyage, 47.
Welcome to Veneto Yates, Argentina. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. Godspeed, 47.
What, 6 years?
Mr. Yates? It's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file.
Sorry. I should have called. Something came up.
Okay, I understand.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor.
How
enjoy
are you
the
today,
party,
sir?
Oh, hey. Why are these exchanges always such a pain in the ass? You walk from here, you walk from there. Why not just meet in a cafe or something?
Hola.
How may I help?
Is Corvin Black?
Don't you stop.
I saw those stunning pictures of the fresco you commissioned for your son's nursery. Gorgeous stuff. I'd love to have something similar done in my medium. Would you be able to forward me the artist's contact information?
Of course I'd help you if I could, but I believe he died just after he completed our project. But at least he went out on a high note.
Hello, Trooper.
I've been meaning to ask.
We're talking deep. The whole place will run.
Hey, you need anything? I got some cool stuff.
You do.
If you need more, you know where to find me. Okay, everything seems to be in order here. Hey, you'll get to stepping, Holmes.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
What happened? It was the most charming little
village.
Almost made it onto the UNESCO.
Tell me you didn't forget this.
What? Is it Baron had
the answer? I didn't forget this.
How many have you left before?
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Hokkaido. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Good luck, 47.
Yeah, the gig's all right.
Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy.
Security crew, huh?
Hey, you. You all right?
Hey, wake up.
Yeah, we need some security and paramedics here. I don't know. It's a mess. It looks like some kind of accident, but I don't know yet.
Are you a real cop? I mean, sorry.
Oh, the mole cops are here.
Okay, but can I ask you something? I know we've only just met, but... Anyway, the mole connection...
Security guy, hold up just a minute.
Please, sir, I need you to stop.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. So many years
left. Jason!
Harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
You there. You need anything? I might just have what you need.
I am.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
Miss Yamasaki. I dropped a piece of paper.
Guess what? I found out who our invisible man is. None other than Jason Portman.
What? The Silicon Valley whiz kid? That's the bandage patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for, like, $1 billion?
Uh-huh. He's on their board, too. Plays golf with Tim Quinn and... himself every Thursday.
Really? So why is he wrapped in bandages?
He's getting, like, a total makeover. Muscle implants, full facial reconstruction.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Client long, couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation.
Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have black hair, they are wearing a necklace, they are wearing glasses and earrings. We also know that the target has a tendency to enjoy food, of any kind. And they smoke. That's all I have for you at present. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
It's got real soul.
First time here. Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
Stop right there, mister. You are trespassing.
Take off his head. I've got visual, but it has to be close.
Six out. Stand by to lay cover fire for Big. gun knock. No! Now move!
What's that?
Hi. You need anything? I'm sure I've got it. At a price.
Is that right?
More. You know where you can find me.
I need help over here.
What's the problem?
We have a situation. Deal with it.
Much appreciated.
Holy shit. Looks like we could use a KC back on my 20. Over.
Well, don't just stand there. There's been an incident. Please, see to it.
Requesting backup. Leave it to me.
You need to leave this area. This is Alpha 3. How copy? Over.
Intriguing, 47. They seem to be in the middle of an exchange. Keep a close eye on them.
Talk to you soon. Okay. Bye.
Why are you waving your gun around like that? Don't you remember your training? Put it away.
Looking for Patrick's button. He believes he might have lost it out here somewhere.
Love me off.
Afraid not.
Good luck then.
Hi, good to see you again.
Hey, should we get straight to business?
Good to see you. You got something for me?
I got it. Everything's set? I don't want to be screwed over.
Everything is going to plan. Look, I gotta go. I'll be in touch. Sure. See you around.
Okay. I'll see you around.
I hope I die in the autumn. I love autumn funerals.
Madam Carlyle isn't dead, so there is no funeral.
Are you okay?
If you ask me.
Well,
I still think it's going to be a beautiful service.
Well, I'm siding with the Undertaker on this one. It's wrong pretending to be dead. Some things you don't mess with, not even if you're filthy rich.
Come on, get up. Don't waste my time.
I'm okay. Whoa. I'm a little lightheaded.
Do we have any idea on the suspect?
I don't know! It could be anyone!
Come in, command. How copy, over? We're still chasing a ghost. No valid ID at the moment. I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive. It's not safe here.
Your target is onto you and is trying to get away.
Yeah, I'm here now.
The leader has been eliminated. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Wait a sec. You did. We got a murderer here. I'm gonna take you down.
Scan the area. I will not have it.
I can't see him. Can anyone see him? We lost him.
Well done, 47. The Syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Intel tells us that there are Syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Be careful, 47.
This is oddball. Nurse is at it again.
Oh. Yeah, the bird. Guy.
I think he comes early. Chat with the birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janet.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked
I swear, I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressive
reputation. Dale Anderson, the best mailman in Whittleton Creek. What do you have there?
Hey, Trevor. Another package for Batty.
He's been getting quite a few of them this past month.
Sir, if the American police force looked at YouTube's guiding principles for standard procedure,
I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it!
Thank you.
Hey, did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden?
No, man. I'm trying to stop.
Ah, well. You know, I think someone in there is trying to help the old geezer stop as well.
By throwing his coffin nails over the fence? No reason for him to keep the habit when he's already so close to kicking the bucket. What? I say, let the old man smoke. Have you seen that oxygen?
You need anything? I'm sure I've got it. At a price.
All right.
If you need more, you know where you can find me.
I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out.
What do I...
I want you to talk to Masterson and ask him, no, tell him to get me up. I want added tape and stress. I want Fatty to disappear. Just pick one.
All right, Doc, sorry. I'm just stressing out here, okay? Please, do what you can, all right? Yeah, I'll talk later.
Anybody there?
Excuse me?
All right, you got my attention. Great,
huh? Hey. Huh, strange. Anybody there? Who made that noise?
I might have it.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
You look like you're in need of some hardware.
You got the cash? I got the knowledge.
What was that?
I'm so tired. I don't need this aggravation.
Wow. Anybody there? Stuff around.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
excellent 47. If you feel the urge to do a little interior decorating, please do so.